Madison.
I'm Temple.
I'm Shay.
I'm Natalie.
I'm Yaz.
I'm Frank.
And we are aliens.
We all kind of had like dancing backgrounds, like individually, all dancing behind artists on live shows and doing music videos, but what we really want to do is sing.
Imagine though, like just looking out and seeing thousands and thousands of people, and we're just gonna be like, oh my gosh, this is bad.
We've got loads of personalities in the group.
Frank is the baby of the group. He's quite silly sometimes, loves her cartoons.
Mads is the complete opposite, she's granny.
Temple? She's the crazy one actually.
Natalie,
she does good impressions.
Baby, I wasn't supposed to know.
Some of us have jobs and some of us are studying.
I have a part-time job in a shoe shop.
I've also got a job just in retail.
I've just finished college.
Obviously, like, being together all the time, like, we are really, really close.
We do standard girly stuff, really. We like to get our nails done together.
We have, like, alien sleepovers. It's literally, like, doing what you love every day.
Alien! And to go out on that stage today with your best friend, you couldn't ask for anything better, really.
Aww.
Okay. Oh, good luck.
Thank you.
Give it to you, man. All your distinctive characteristics, every single female from any type of the planet, wherever you want to be, wherever you're from, can relate to every single one of you in every different way. And I like that. Your personalities, your voices. I think that this is great. This is what I'm talking about.
Well, that's exactly what a modern day girl band should look like and behave like. You gave it your all, it was original, and I know you'd rehearsed and put the work in, but it didn't feel like you were thinking about any of it. It just sort of happened.
You are ready, need to go out there right now. Like, seriously, I could go to a concert of yours now, and I know I wouldn't be bored.
Love it.
The vocals were okay. I don't think we've heard the best of you yet. I think that what you've done together is different. You stand out. It's cool. I'm very excited. Okay, Nick.
I literally cannot wait to see you again, so of course, yes.
Yes, 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 yes. After that performance, definitely a yes from me.
girls. Four yeses.